Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Comets are cosmic snowballs of frozen gases, rock, and dust that orbit the sun. When frozen, they are the size of a small town. When a comet's orbit brings it close to the sun, it heats up and spews dust and gases into a giant glowing head larger than most planets. The dust and gases form a tail that stretches away from the sun for millions of miles. A comet discovered last July is approaching the inner solar system and might reach binocular visibility by late April and early May 2022. Astronomers stacked 15 unfiltered exposures, 240 seconds each, to obtain this image of newly discovered Comet C2021-03 last July. C2021-03 is an Oort cloud comet, discovered on the 26th of July 2021 by the PanSTARRS Sky Survey. It will come to perihelion on the 21st of April 2022 at 0.2870 from the Sun. It might reach apparent magnitude 5 by late April 2022, but will only be 15 degrees from the Sun. If it survives its April 2022 passage near our star, Comet C2021-03 might become visible to amateur stargazers armed with binoculars in May. At that time, it'll be in front of the constellation Perseus the Hero, close to the northwestern horizon after sunset. C2021-03 will make its closest approach to Earth on the 8th of May 2022 at a distance of 0.600 as a dynamically new comet from the Oort cloud. There is a high risk of disintegration. Comet C2021-03 might disintegrate when nearest our star. This comet is expected to pass at 26.6 million miles from the Sun. Thank you for watching.